Well, guys, getting ready to cross on the Tennessee line from Blackwater, Virginia, going into Tennessee. McDonald's. Going right over to Rogersville, McDonald's. We're getting a bite to eat and then back home. Listening to beer drinkers and hellraisers and earbuds. Oh yeah, Spotify Trucker. Two times on Spotify too, baby dolls. There you go. I started down hauling milk on this road there, the milk truck, man. Used to go over to Greenville, Tennessee to the craft plant there and hauled dairy milk from little small mom-pop dairy farms over in these areas. So the tandem milk truck there used to bring back through here empty, going the opposite direction. We're heading southbound there, kind of on 70. Or eastbound, should be eastbound, I guess, but they call it south, I reckon. Right there is a sign. Yeah, Route 77. This is where we're going to ride down to Port George. You go see Brother Robert Simmons down there on March the 12th, I believe it is. Yeah, there's a Whitewater Creek. Clinch River area. My brother's Clinch. There's the river, baby. Right there it is. Tractor and trailer were going the opposite direction one day. I was coming home from work, Churchill, Tennessee, went over the curve where I believe it was this one up here. Going a 53-foot trailer on this skinny road. Don't take this road, truckers. I was going home where my pickup and car at the time were in. I believe it was this one here. Maybe. Maybe it's back there. Anyway. Just the trailer fell off there. He took the right wheels off the edge of the road there, and I guess he's going to get a raider. They're talking cocaine. Open headset, baby dog. Hawkins County, Tennessee. Welcome to Hawkins County. Ah, this is the curve here, this one. Yeah, okay. It's been 100 years ago, man. No, man, I guess it's about there, though, man. Anyway. This is pretty wide here, man. There's a fixer upper.
We'll be right back.
into Rogersville now, baby. It's right here at the big intersection. Where's the 11W? Instead of in front there, kind of hope on the sun going down. That could have turned off, man. Sure went around a long way. I It's a historic old town, I guess. Pretty old. Hot-blooded, playing in the headset. Come on, people. We'll take the doggone four lane going back for sure, man. There's a big road, I think. Signal, retards. Come on, people. Thing right where I can keep an eye on the bike though. This can't. Jesus, take me home to my house. Save me, please. Thank you. Skinnier. Yeah. bad than it was going down there, you know? Mississippi Queen, burning the headset, baby doll. just getting a little tired. GPS reads some of these codes over here like it's a right turn, you know? And some of them on the left turn there, you know? Yep, right. They're just short curves. Messed up, and thank you, Lord. Oh boy, a bunch of them. Wow. Man, I got them deer whistles on here too, you know, man. They love deer over this way, huh?
Condensation.
but putting it in the barn for now. This is Trucker Two Times, Baby Doss. And I will catch you later. Back what?